IIT-JEE Foundation. The topic is application of derivative. The question asked two times JEE Main 2011 and 2009. The question is, the shortest distance between the line y minus x is equal to 1 and the curve x is equal to y square is. They are given four options. We have to select the best option from the four options. They are given line, from that you get the line, from that you get slope dy by dx or m. For finding the slope, we know all minus coefficient x by coefficient of y, we get 1. So m is equal to 1, it is nothing but dy by dx is equal to 1. Otherwise, if I am using for sloping slope of the line, minus coefficient x by coefficient of y, one may be finding by differentiation, we get dy by dx equal to 1. Next, you consider the parabola equation, x is equal to y square, differentiation with respect to x, 1, 2y dy by dx, from that you find dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2y. You compare the line slope and also the parabola slope, they are equal. So 1 is equal to 1 by 2y, 2y is equal to 1, we get y is equal to 1 by 2. You substitute the value y is equal to 1 by 2 in x is equal to y square, we get x is equal to 1 by 2 whole square. So the value of x is equal to 1 by 4. So the point of intersection between line and the parabola, x 1 by 4, y 1 by 2, this is the intersection of point. A means to find out shorter distance. Shortest distance is equal to modulus of y minus x minus 1 by square root of coefficient x square. Coefficient x whole square. Coefficient x is minus 1, square is plus 1. Similarly, coefficient of y whole square. Coefficient of y is 1, 1 square, 1. Here we know the point x value and y value. We want to substitute x value into y value. Here y know 1 by 2, x we know 1 by 4 minus 1. So 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4 we get plus minus plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by root 2. Here simple numerator, you consider the numerator using cross multiplication, minus 3 by 4 in by root 2 modulus nothing but plus. We cannot take negative for distance, so that you leave it negative symbol. We simplify, we get 3 by 4 root 2. You see the option whether the answer is there or not. You see 3 by 4 root 2. No, there is no answer. So we need the simplification, conjugation idea. 3 by 4 root 2 into taking conjugation, root 2 by root 2, denominator, root 2 into root 2, 2, 2 fours are 8, 3 root 2. So 3 root 2 by 8 is the shortest distance between parabola and given line. So the option 3 root 2 by 8, option D, answer for the shorter distance between the line and the parabola is 3 root by 8. Thank you.